The preface for the book is supplied by the reputed astroscientist Chandrasekhar. When we are moved down slowly, we can see attractive table of contents with 45 plus chapters, and there is a chapter regarding the cosmological science. In this chapter, I include the Russian astronomy and the Yuri Gagarin chapter. When we are showing the other sides of the book, this book only consists of the historical events of the Russian space and other international space-based things. And I select all of the ingredients of the science from the Russian Space Center. You can see a chapter based on Russian space, Russian astronomy in space construction. It is in the 45 page. From this page, you can see the Russian-based astronomy moving down slowly. As you can see, cosmological future space. And for reading the full page version, you can scan this QR code you have supplied with it. And the specialty of this book launch is, this is the Sri Lankan first book launch with artificial intelligence. Why I am saying so? In today, artificial intelligence has become a world trend. For that, for verifying that, and I am applicable to this event, I had created a video by ordering to artificial intelligence, and artificial intelligence made a video regarding South Asian first book about the space construction. I command the artificial intelligence to make that video. Let's see the video, because I can't speak the Russian in a necessary accent. I assure my job to artificial intelligence. This is the video, and this video is basically made of the artificial intelligence. The characters in this video is made by artificial intelligence. The words, dialogues, all are not made by me. All are made by artificial intelligence. The voiceovers also made by artificial intelligence. You can see how
they are doing. Introducing South of Asia's first book on space construction. Join us in celebrating Ruzin's passion for space construction. This day